Stratboy999, it's a video response for Z Moulton about how I got into YouTube. It all started out when I wanted to build a bass guitar, and I needed some information and some examples of the kind of things to do, because I'd certainly never built a bass guitar before. And I found a lot of very useful resources in YouTube. That's really how I was using it, almost like a kind of visual Wikipedia, which was how I went about picking up some of the skills I'd require to build the bass guitar. And I found a lot of really, really good YouTubers who are excellent at building guitars, far better than I ever could dream to be. But they gave me some really good advice, and basically I ended up building this, which is a really nice jazz bass.